Okay, ladies and gentlemen, before we get on Hyperspace Mountain, which, by the way, may the force be with all of you, now that in celebration of Galaxy's Edge finally open, like I said, guys, I already have my stuff prepared for the review, except for Rise of Resistance, which probably is all out of the two, that's probably the most anticipated practice. But we're going to take a look at Pizza Planet, because look at this. They finally gave it the permanent overhaul that it needed. The Skyliner now looks like the rocket from the movie, which I definitely do appreciate that. And of course, this new sign, which looks a lot better than the old one, i.e., I will not be shocked if I eat here on Friday, so, because honestly, despite, even though people say this is the worst restaurant, I'll admit, the pasta is good, the pizza, mixed. All right, so let's take a look what they did inside. I'm actually kind of curious. Oh, just a second. But now I'll end up. Wow. Not much has changed in here, except they moved the beverages over there, which makes things a lot easier to get your food in, which is fine with me, I guess. Which is fine with me. Alright guys, I'll see you guys at Hyperspace Mountain. Alright everyone, time for our last ride on this side for a little bit before we head over to DCA. It is Hyperspace Mountain. By the way, there's the preview for Toy Story 4. I forgot now that with PhilharMagic now in Disneyland now. In DCA now, they need a theater, so Return to the Jedi has disappeared again. Alright, so here we go, Hyperspace Mountain. And for all of you, may the force be with you. So in celebration of the return of the opening of Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, what kind of a character is that? Come on, Pixar, do better. All right. All right, here we go. All right. We're back. All right. Here we go. Hyperspace Mountain. Normally I would do this via single rider, but the timing of this fast pass was too good to pass up. All right, here we go. There we go, and may the force be with you. All right. We're in. Oh, man. I'm not going to lie. I really missed Space Mountain in general while I was in Texas. Which, by the way, the only thing I did was the Riverwalk cruise. So, unfortunately, that's pretty much what we didn't get to do. So, yeah. So, we got that taken care of right now. So, there we go. So I gotta make sure that A, I don't have to scan again, and two, hopefully I get the best seat available. Man, it's weird that we have three Star Wars attractions. We got Star Tours. Oop, I nearly tripped there. Sent me a postcard. We have this. We got Star Tours, and now we got Galaxy's Edge. Okay, good. We're done. Thank you, Admiral Ackbar. Hyperspace Mountain. I think that's new, the footage there. I gotta look over the footage from Hyperspace Mountain. Thank you. pay attention on which line I want to take.
Whoa!
See you at Galaxy's Edge at the end of the month.
Woo!
Here comes GTA.